less than a minute to go.
I'm telling you, Maddie, Scotty Niedermeyer has changed his delivery on his slap shot. He mentioned he's been working on it. That one there, he blew again by Theodore off the crossbar. But it's a slow, smooth delivery that I think is getting more on the puck, and that's good news for the Devils. Oh, that was a shot.
So final 25 seconds of the regular season for the Devils, and they will clinch first in the East. They will win their 10th straight on the road, tying an NHL record, and they will increase their point total to 111, a franchise record. Madden with the shot, saved by Theodore, appropriately enough. He's been under fire all night long. And with 3.6 left, he'll hold on for one final faceoff. Coming up next year on Fox Sports Net, New York Sports Report with Mike Hill and Steve Cangelosi. They'll get you caught up on the hockey scene, the NBA, what's gone on in baseball. A good visit for the Devils to Montreal. So far, it hasn't been too good for the Mets. 0-2 against Les Expos.
Mention all the positives. Larry Robinson reinforcing it on the bench. Martin Brodeur, 42nd win of the season. Maddie, that leads the league.
One last shot from Holík, who works to the end, as you would expect. And the Devils have come to Montreal and won their 48th of the season. Congratulations from the bench to Marty Brodeur, the coaching staff, and his equipment director, Rich Matthews. The entire staff celebrating a very good, very strong regular season that comes to an end tonight in Montreal. And now it's on to the playoffs for the Devils. And the lights have been dimmed here.
It's been a rough season
in Montreal.
And the year's over, but they want everybody out of here. I know this building, Maddie, has been in the red for a while, but they haven't paid the light bill in a while, I guess.
Well, let's just hope the players get off safely. Ninth shutout of the season for Brodeur, 51st of his career, 2-0 in the final score. The Devils are Eastern Conference champs.